I can't breathe. No, it has very confidential information in it.
Oh, my notebook! I thought I'd lost that for good. These means a lot to me. Thanks.
Whoa there, little Agent Areno. You can't just go bumbling around the county without a map. It's too easy to get lost. There is a Killerino on the loose.
I have an official map right here.
Oh, I see. Well, that looks legit Areno. Odd. I thought I... well, I guess the law is the law. I guess I'd better return all these maps to the Quickie Pal.
I feel like we're getting close to cracking this case.
The only thing you're getting close to cracking is my patience with you.
Let's work together and I can get on with my... We can get out of this town as quickly as possible.
Agreed.
Let's get cracking.
You're investigating here, too? I wouldn't go in there if I were you.
What do you mean? Why shouldn't I go in?
Because you're probably superstitious and would believe all that claptrap about paranormal activity in the hotel.
Paranormal? What nonsense.
My thoughts exactly.
What are you doing here?
Well, Chuck's brother Franklin went missing a few weeks ago.
Is he the body by the bridge?
Nope. But this reporter's note says there's something odd about the whole thing. I'm working up a story, but the only lead I have is someone seeing him here briefly a few weeks ago. He was seen around the lobby area. Then he just vanished.
Big day today. I'm meeting some promising investors. I know they'll believe in my plan to turn the Dying Pillow Factory into a highly profitable stuffed toy factory. It can't fail. Just gotta check into a room without Chuck knowing about it. He has eyes and ears everywhere. I'll need a disguise. Also need to copy this prospectus so I can give it to the investors and keep my copy. Chuck wouldn't know a good idea if it hit him. Stuffed toys of the future. What luck finding...
Your damage. Yo, dude.
What's that jacket you're wearing?
The latest and greatest jacket. It zips in the front.
Don't most jackets do that?
You're too old to understand.
What's on your face?
They're the latest and greatest nose glasses from the Jason the News Guy adventure game from Mucus Phlegm Games. With these on, no one knows who I am.
What's on your feet?
The latest and greatest Reeboks! I just got them! Aren't they rad?
What's with all the latest and greatest?
I'm not grody like you. Everyone knows that unless you've got the latest and greatest, you might as well barf. I'm not risking my reputation by touching anything that's not, like, the latest and greatest!
What if I said you didn't have the latest and greatest stuff?
Like, barf me out! All my stuff is totally the latest and the greatest!
Your glasses are not the latest and greatest.
These glasses have gotta be the latest and greatest, aren't they? Did something newer come out? Nah, you're wiggin'. I can't trust a dweeb like you.
I would totally know what was the latest and greatest.
Oh yeah? I bet you don't know anything about what's the greatest right now in 1987. Prove you're not just an old dweeb from the 50s.
Sure, I can prove it. I'm totally bodacious because I can talk like you and... I know this gnarly dude who... was on MTV and... tells me what's the cat's pajamas and what's the bee's knees.
Get real! I'm like totally stopping you right there. No one who's tight would talk like that. No way do you know what's rad right now, poser!
I would totally know what was the latest and greatest.
Oh yeah? I bet you don't know anything about what's the greatest right now in 1987. Prove you're not just an old dweeb from the 50s.
Sure, I can prove it. I'm totally bodacious because I can talk like you and... I know this gnarly dude who... was on MTV and... tells me what's wicked and what'll gag me with a spoon.
Whoa! You're legit! I totally believe you know what's tight right now. When you've got something new and sick, I'll trade ya. Until then, I'm gonna rock out. Ah, oh, don't you just love this music? Hey dude, what's your damage?
Dude, check out this rad new pillow bear. It's righteous. Big time righteous. I'll do you a favor and trade you.
You'd do that for me? Oh, sick! Ooh, what do you want to trade?
I'll trade you the bear for your glasses, no faking. Gag me. Your glasses totally make you look like a dweeb.
No, duh! Take the glasses then. Quick, before anyone notices I have them! First, here's my used gum for your collection.
I don't have a gum collection.
Never mind that. Now give me that bear so I rock it out.
Sure, dweeb dude, gnarlicious, I can't keep this up. Let's get this over with. Here it is.
Sweet! You're ace! Later, dude!
Nobody can recognize me now with this foolproof disguise.
Welcome to the Edmund Hotel, most beautiful hotel-aboo in the Tri-Thimbleweed Park County area. How may I be a boo of service?
I'd like to check in.
Okay, sir. What's your name, Abu, for the booking?
George Michael.
Of course, Mr. Michael. We have a lovely suite, Abu, for you on the 7th floor. Your suite has been fitted with the new state-of-the-art Abu Hotel Tron 3000. It's such new technology, Abu, that we're still fitting out the rooms on the 10th floor. How else may I be a boo of service?
I'm going to look at your beautiful lobby.
Goodbye. Have a nice evening, Abu.
The doors are closed. It's already open. Hello? Yes. Only on Tuesdays. Yes. I'm almost ready for our meeting. I've just got to wrap up a couple more things. I'll call you back when I'm ready. What's that monstrosity? A Hoteltron. Chuck must have had them installed recently. I'll have to find a way to stop it recording my meeting. And I still need to get a copy of my amazing prospectus. Then I can keep the original for myself and give a copy to the investors. It doesn't work with that. Waiting.
What was that? I guess it was nothing. Looks like the Tron machines are working perfectly.
No reaction. Perfect. Now Chuck will have no idea what I do in my meeting. Just got to get a copy of that prospectus so I can keep my origin.
Are you happy now? I've done everything you asked.
Welcome back to the Edmund Hotel, Mr. Michael. How may I be a boon of service?
Do you have photocopying here?
But of course we do, Abu. Abu, Abu, Abu. That is to say, we normally do, but we've run out of paper, Abu. Unless I get more paper, Abu, I won't be able to help you out.
Could you use this as photocopying paper?
That should be all the paper, Abu, I need. What would you like to photocopy?
This prospectus document.
Sure thing, Abu. Well, that's all I need. I'll be back in a jiffy, Abu.
Last task done. Now I'm ready for my meeting. Better the doors are closed. You can come up to my room now. I'm ready. Back to being plain old Franklin. That was quick. Oh, it's you. How did you know I was here?
Franklin was never seen again. I asked the sheriff for more information, but there was nothing. No body, no Franklin. Some of the more superstitious types claim he's haunting this hotel, but those of us dedicated to fact-finding know that must be poppycock.
That's an interesting story. So Franklin's dead as well?
No one knows for sure if he's dead. Isn't it a great time to be a journalist in Thimbleweed Park? One missing, a mystery body, and Chuck died of a heart attack. Did you find out the identity of the body in the river yet?
We're still working on it.
Have there been any obstruction arenos to your investigation?
What do you think?
Enough said.
But you didn't answer my original question. Why are you here?
I see I can't fool you. If you ever want to switch professions, we need reporters like you.
That still doesn't answer my question about why you're here.
Okay, okay! I was following up on a report that Franklin checked in here under a pseudonym.
Finally. A pseudonym? What was it?
All I could find out is that a man with a large nose was seen around the same time as Franklin.
And?
That man checked in under the name George Michael. So it may not have been Chuck's brother.
What room did the man with a large nose check into?
It was a room on the 7th floor. I couldn't find out anything more without a shiny official badge, like you have.
Why is it so hard to get information from you?
Let's call it a job interview. As I've said, I need good reporters so I don't have to run all over the county.
I don't have time to be a newspaper reporter.
Fair enough, but you know where to find me.
Thanks for all the information. See you later.
If you find out anything publishable, stop by the Nickel to let me know.